Yea, even my people, elect and chosen, by me scattered all over. My spirit is brooding over the people, said the Lord thy God. And there's a word that I'm doing, yea, even a hidden word, a word that is not before men, but even a word before me, said the Lord thy God. And blessed is that man, blessed is that woman, who will witness what my spirit is saying in his hour. Blessed are those who are able to hear the burden of the spirit, the travail of my spirit amongst my people. Blessed are those ears who could hear the travail of the Spirit and what my Spirit is speaking. Surely, I'm doing a work in my people. A work far away from the eyes of men. Therefore, hear ye the voice of the Lord. Hear the travail of my spirit. And give thyself